Good evening. It seems there's still no one around here. But that doesn't matter. We're gonna play Super Mario tonight, yeah. We're gonna finish it, by God, we're gonna finish it. There's not many stars left, but it's the two last levels and the very painful Wing Cup level. But I'm gonna be able to do it. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay. Let us begin. Without further ado or stuff. I never remember how to do this. Oh. There we go. We didn't save time or anything, I just wanted to do that. Okay, and now we have to do the clock, I think. Oops. I don't remember which time was the slow or the normal one, but we're gonna find out soon enough. Seems to be normal one. Off to a great start. Oops. Oh yeah, I was testing my controls. Okay, this should be real quick, right? It seems to be okay. I don't remember. I don't remember anything about this level except it's not too bad. It's not as painful as Rainbow Ride, for example. Well, that was interesting. Mamma mia. That was a space particle. Ooh. All right. Come on, really? That would have been very, very strange. Yeah, let's do the coins. Can I do the coins even? It seems I haven't played this game in 2 weeks. Okay, let's start playing the game correctly. No, not like that. This is sad to watch. I'm making myself sad. Okay, I didn't intend to do that jump there. Okay, let's go. Let's do it a little bit more fancier. No, not like that. But it was a good idea. Okay, there we go, that's one. That's a two. Three. Five. I can't count. Seven. And eight. Here we go! Okay, let's go back. This sounds like a bad idea. I know, it's a normal, slow idea. Come on. Mario, what are you doing? Why are you doing this? We're friends. You should know better already. Okay, let's use this camera because the other one is too painful for this stage. Okay, was there a life here? One up? Oh, lost coins. Which is okay. Okay, don't fall like an idiot. What did I just say? What did I just say? This is I'm warming up. Yeah, you have to warm up if you want to do things correctly. I warm up by dying a lot. Boy. Okay, was this a star? No, it was just coins. Okay, I think you have to do this, and then this, and then this, and then this. And then you just jump. And that's it. That wasn't so bad. Okay, let's see how far we can get, we can go with just zero lives. Oh, I think I made a mistake. I made a fatal mistake. Oh, this is working incorrectly. No speed, even. Maybe this is not normal speed. Maybe this is how I die. Game over. Oh! Hello! I didn't see you there. We're starting the stream right now. Hey, how are you doing? We're gonna play Super Mario 64 tonight. No, nothing else happened before. I wasn't, like, losing all my lives in just trying to get one star. That didn't happen. Come on. Ah, I don't know how. What's the right angle for this one? But I have seen it being done a lot of times. I think it's a neat trick. So what did I have to do now?
What?
Was this thing in the way? I don't remember. I don't think so. Oh. Hey, come on. Okay, now you're being real. Okay, let's see. What else do we have here? Oh, it's over there. Okay. Sure, let's go. Let's give it a go. Let's fucking go. That's not good for my throat. Why are you being like this, Mario? We all know you can make that jump. Hell, even I can make that jump. Bah, come on. Maybe I shouldn't enter in the times to everything has stopped. I don't think that's a good idea. It's just not, you know? Okay, come on out. Okay, let's see now. What can we do here? Alright then, what's all of this? Okay then. Well, this is the most rancid angle you could give me. Come on. Come on, Nintendo, what are you thinking? What were you thinking? Okay. That must be my punishment for disrespecting Nintendo, which I will do again. In like less than 30 seconds, but still. Okay, what do we have here? Yeah, I can see. But do I know what I have to do? Who knows? Actually, isn't it funny if I just mess it up again? No, it's not funny? Okay. Okay. Sorry. I'm gonna mess it again anyway. Okay. Let's see what we have here. I suppose this was something. Oh yeah, it was. Here we go. Yeah. que te quito tu mané. I almost made a fatal mistake there. Okay, come on, let me through. There we go. That's not the way, but I wanted to see what was going on over there. Okay, okay, okay. Here we go. Alright. I suppose that's what you get. Oh, again, I have stopped all of this clock. I forgot to. Maybe this is not a great idea right now. But hey, 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 listen, 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 it's fine, it's fine. It's probably fine. Okay, now I cannot, like, just mess it up again. It's just not possible. It's just not probable. Oh, an extra life. That's nice. No, you won't. No, no, don't try it. Come on, I need to. What do I need to? Oh, there we go. That's what I need to do. I hope I don't fall down here because that will be depressing. And I didn't. Good job, me. Oops. I am aiming for 120 stars, but if I manage or not, that will be another story completely. I mean, it's not hard to get all the stars, but maybe I don't want to extend this stream another week. So I will just, if I don't manage to get all of them, I will just get Bowser and finish the game. Now, now, I wish I knew where the hell am I going. The only thing I know for sure is I'm going up. Maybe not that way, maybe not that way either. I'm not doing 100. Ooh, there's a lot of stuff going on over there. Maybe I should just keep going up and I will reach my destination someday. some moment. Oh damn it. Nintendo 64, shit. Okay, you'll hit your Wii. Oh, you won't hit. What? That's funny.
Mamma mia.
Hi. Stomp on the Twomp. That's a good tip. Let's go for 100 coins in the meantime. I don't like the coin star. It's just slow, it's just not fun. Still, we have to do it. And at least it's not like those Shallow Mario stages or shines or whatever they call it in Sunshine. The ones you just chase Shallow Mario, that's kinda lame. Did I pick this up? Oh, okay. Okay, that was part of the plan. Now don't mess it up. I say as I very sure to beef it after just saying that. Okay, let's do this carefully. This is as carefully as I can do it. Okay, no, you won't. Okay, there are more coins on this way, so let's go. I was being so careful. Oh, I guess that's that. Yeah. At least we're getting extra lives here. No, there's another gun. There we go. Now we get over here and we do again the same thing, but this time we don't beef it. This camera should be better. This camera should be a lot better. Alright, I can get there because this is not working. Or can I? No, I don't think so. Yep, that was a waste of time. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah. Unless... No, not like that. Not like that either. Okay. No, not like that. Come on, Mario, you can do it. I believe in you. Mario, come on. Come on, my dude. Ah! Well, that was a good idea about its execution, but... Not a good idea. Okay, let's go here. Okay, all the same things than before, and... This time I just gotta... not die. Seems simple enough. If I do say so myself. Okay, let's leave the red coins for last, I guess. Or maybe I shouldn't, because... What happened there? Okay, that's getting weird. And that was lucky. Lucky, 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 lucky. Very lucky. Okay, perhaps this is for the best. Okay. Now. That doesn't help me at all. And that's... That... Okay, now I have a little more leeway to do this, which is nice and all, but I don't want to do so many moving parts. Now this leads me to the other star I already picked up. This one should lead me to my dead if I'm not careful. Maybe just grab it, Mario? Just an idea. Maybe I can do that. Oh, come on! Okay. We got this! We got this, we got... Bum, 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 bum. Okay. 80 coins. Please give me more coins. maybe more coins even? There we go. Okay. Please tell me I'm not missing. Ah, enough coins. Swamp. Are there any stars over there? Perhaps! Perhaps! Perhaps!
Here we go!
Oh no, this is horrible. This is the worst. Oh, so I need to do that, huh? Just stand over here. And now we just do a simple jump. A simple flip, if you will. And now we wait. So, how long will this take us? Darn it! So it take us a lot of time. That's fine. The night is young, I guess. I'm old, but the night is young. That's fine. Let's do all this over again. Oops. I'm tired. Perfect. Here we go. There we go. that's curse 14. Let's go over here and get this done. This is wrong or right? I made a mistake. Well, that's fine. That's okay. Let's just do it. Let's just fucking go. What else can we do? Nothing. Maybe I can go pick up red coins. I know. Yeah, let's do that. Let's just first pick up all of these. No time for spinnies. No time for Lucky 2. Oh, well, we had time for Lucky 2. Okay, what was the plan here? Alright. I think the emulator's not... I'm sorry, this Nintendo 64, totally legit Nintendo 64, is not catching the textures correctly, because I don't remember them being this ugly. Then again... Okay, let's do it the funny way. No, not that way. Come on, dude. There we go. Okay, let's do it another way. Man, how can you... I hate when he starts like pushing the wall, because... Well... Let's just mess with me, you know? And this one can be done with one single long jump, I think. Yeah. Well, we look at that. Darn it. Double darn it. Okay, let's go with this. No, not that. Let's try this for a change. There we go. That was funny. Okay. We got one down. Maybe we can... I think before doing this, we can just... Here. We can just like... get these coins. Maybe I can't get these coins if I'm not dog shit at this game. But I am, so that's it. Here we go. Okay, cool. Let's do that level first. I I don't like this level. I don't like it at all. I don't think anyone likes it. But who knows? Who cares? Okay, let's go. Let's pick this up. Hey, buddy. I'm trying to talk to you, not hit you. Oh man, it's so hot! Oh, it seems winter is leaving, huh? I really hate it here. In any case, let's just... Try to get... whatever. Maybe there are coins here, maybe not. Maybe there is only a cannon. Well, that's my death. Please, I have to do this. Could you just kill me and leave me just before that level? No, you have to be an asshole about it. There we go. Are you? Uh-oh. Well, I deserve that. Perfect! Again! I think I got the gist of it. Okay, let's try again. And again and again and as many times as it takes us. It is going a little too fast, isn't it? I didn't expect that to happen. Okay, I do deserve that too. Okay, I knew I couldn't pull it three times in a row, but hey, I tried. Okay, whatever. Okay, whatever. I didn't miss. Heh. Okay, let's just land here. Okay, let's see. Let's line this up. Alrighty then. It's gonna be like that. I can wait. Okay, no. Okay. Slowly spinning. Why will Miyamoto do this? I'm just suffering over here. Come on. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. You can do it. Come on, buddy. Okay. We're gonna land there and this nightmare will be finally over. It's over. Well, that's not too anticlimactic. Let's never do that again. Yahoo! And now we got Rainbow Ride, baby! Hell yeah! Ooh, what was he doing here? Alright. Rainbow Riding.
Hell yeah, brother. Let's go.
Oh, damn it. I forgot about that. So we're playing Rainbow Ride. Woohoo! Not for long, baby. Not for much longer. That felt bad. That exploded like hell. Holy shit. That blew over it like racing. Boing. Okay, then. Be like that. Oh, this getting all the coins here should be a nightmare. Like, I mean, not 100 coins. I mean, all of the coins. There are people that do that. Yeah, we call them Klinika Insane. Okay, maybe not clinical, but. Yeah, I understand. Yeah. Hi. We're almost there. No, we are not there because there's a flame tower over there. A goddamn flame tower, dude. It's over.
Swinging the berries!
We still have 5 stars to collect, baby! Woohoo! Let's see if I can get the coin stars first. Because I don't. I'll be honest, I don't like this. The coin stars us. I have said like. What? 30 times already? Let's say make it 31. I always do that, accidentally. If I was trying to do that, I wouldn't be able to. Okay, come here, little bomb. Bob bomb. A reference to Sex Bob Bomb, of Scott Pilgrim's fame. Someone will get mad if they hear me say that. There we go. That wasn't so terrible. Okay, there's the cannon. Let's let's pick the red coins again, just because. Oops. All right, I have to pick that one too. Hello! I'm so close, I can almost taste it. Yep, this map. I hate it here, buddy. You don't even know it. Hey, maybe I could go that way? Pick some more coins over there. Can I reach that part from here? I think so, maybe, perhaps? I don't remember. I think the answer is no, but just... Oh! Well, see, that's what... I wasn't paying attention and that happened. Let's do all of that again. Why do I keep doing that accidentally? Well, another one. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna complain now. Wait, I forgot about these coins here. Wait, have I? No, I think I picked them up already. Oh. Lately I have a goldfish memory, I think. Alright, before that, I should do this. Darn it! Oh, there's a spider in my wall. Damn it! Okay, we got all the coins I need. I hope this is enough. On the other hand, if it's not, it's not. Maybe I can this time not mess up. This will be fine. I need a coin. I hate waiting for coins. Which is weird because I'm a fan of collectathon games, but every time. Oh, god damn it. Come on. Okay, let's do another star in the meantime. We're gonna do the coin star later. Star coin? Coin star sounds like coin star for cheese, and I can't stop thinking about Snoop Dogg. Which is fine, really, because Snoop Dogg is cool. I don't like Snoop Dogg. Okay, let's hope. Yep, perfect. Just in case, you know? And saying, oh no, I don't want to do the coin star, but then I say, oh, I will do it. Because, I don't know why. I'm a very special person. Wait, was this necessary? I don't think so. Oh yeah, the blue fire thingies are here. Well, that means... jump it. Okay. I think I can... there we go. Jump it again. In the words of a friend, riveting gameplay. I'm gonna set the world speed run record for 116 stars. Oh, hell yeah, brother! Let's just keep going, keep. Ooh, that's painful. Just keep getting coins. Just keep riding these carpets. I did. Not that one, but you still can donate until my debut as a partner, which should be in 5 years or so. Look forward to it. Oh god damn it, I almost died there. Lucky to you, bastard. Oh! Darn it. Okay, whatever. I hate it here. Oh no, wait, wrong wall. Wait, can I kinda jump on this wall? Yeah, of course I can. Speaking of realistically, I think I can pull the stair trick, but I don't know. I'm very bad at trying to speedrun this kind of games that you just collect things, because I want to collect everything always. And well, you know that doing a speedrun of like all the stars is kind of a mess. Takes a lot of time. A lot of time I don't want to grind. Which is fine for people who want to do it. It's okay, there's nothing wrong with it. It's just not my thing. If I do speedruns, I prefer to do it in shorter games or like any percents. It's a bit more competitive, I think, but yeah, at the same time, it's nicer to learn those tricks like that. Oh, goddammit! Okay. Again, let's ride up. Oh yeah, like it is called Jugemu in Japanese, right? Like the poem, like the Jugemu Jugemu, whatever, the super long name. That's funny. Darn it! Gosh darn it to heck! We shall be able to do something else in the meantime. Maybe pick some coins so I can get the, the goddamn star. Oops. Well, that was pretty clean, and I hope saying that is not bad luck. Ooh, ooh! It was bad luck. Nope, no, that wasn't cool. Okay, let's give it 15 minutes, and after that we're going after Bowser, I mean. It should be okay. Let's finish the game, and if we don't get all the stars, well, that's it. That's a tough titty, I think. Yep. Maybe we'll be able to do it. I don't like Rainbow Rai. Can I miss this coin if I'm... No. Please, Lucky 2, I'm dying. Don't let me... Don't make me fall. In fact, come here. I'll kick your ass. Come here. Come here. Bastard. Yeah, but he's cool about that. He's a journalist. He has to be neutral in these situations. Okay, maybe I'm not good at that, at this part of the game. Let's see if I can do this. Again, the same thing I did before, but this time I don't want to screw up. We all know I'm gonna screw up, but, you know, you have to try. Cool. That's what I expected to do. Was this alive or...? Yeah, it was alive. I wanted coins. Okay, so how did I reach the other part? I forgot. Okay. Okay? That'll happen. I think I can live without those two coins. Or can I not? Who knows? I'll pick one and then come back for the next one. Well, I knew I was doing too well. At least I didn't die. Ugh. Let's fight Bowser. Yeah, I'm done. Let's just go for Bowser now. He's gonna be happy to see me. Wait. Where was Bowser again? Alright. Let's just fight him and the rest of the stream we can keep going and picking up more stars. Okay, let me see if I can. Okay, a pretty good attempt, I think. I mean, it's not gonna work right now because, you know. Damn it. Okay, let's try one more. Okay, I messed up. I didn't expect the jump to come out. I wonder what kind of camera do I have to use to do this. Oh, almost! I think I have to do it like... not like that. Okay, I'm doing this for fun. Perfect! Excellent! There you go. It worked! I think it, well, of course, it didn't work because I need 70 stars, but still, hey. Also, yeah, there are red coins here, so I have to pick them up. Do I have to push this block? Yeah, I do. Oh, I needed to do this anyway. That's fine. That's fine. Good thing I fell down then. Maybe. I mean, if I do sunshine, I'm not gonna do the blue coins because that's a pain in the ass to do. But sunshine is nice. I like sunshine. Sunshine's a good game. It has some very like. Say, I think most of the shines are like they try to just do 120 because this game had 120, and most of the shines are kind of boring to do because of that. You have like all the Shadow Mario levels, you have to find him and catch him. Those are horrible. And yeah, the blue coin stars are also not very good to get, but other than that, I think it's a very fine game. That's fair. Chuck ya. I chuck you. Yeah, I have my capture card, so I can cut Odyssey. I will do a very casual playthrough of that, and it's gonna be like to the end of the game, and that's it. No 999 moons, because that's painful. Not for me, for everyone watching. And Galaxy, I have never played Galaxy, and I don't know if I can emulate correctly without a Wiimote. A Wiimote, I mean. I mean, 100% I'm not gonna do the champion rope unless I can cheese it. And by the gods, I will. Yeah, I did. Also did that. I cheese it because I didn't want to do that. Crap, come on dude, that was insane. I don't know what they were expecting. Oh, I did it with the leather myself. I just possess it. Oh, it's not that hard, I think. After that it's also like very easy. You just, yeah, okay, you the part you have to pick the leather, yeah, it's a bit of a pain, but after that, it's you just stand over there and let it count up. Yeah, yeah, I get you. Oof. That much of a cheese if you think about it, but yeah, it's easier that way. It's a lot more palatable, if you will. Okay, everything went to shit super fast. Come on, why you don't want to do a long jump now? Are you being... Mario, come on. What are you trying to do here? Are you trying to make me pop a bean or something? Do you want to make me angry or something? You know, that won't work. I'm a very chill guy. Wait, how many coins do they have? Let's pick. Let's go. There we go. And now we have our free life every time we die. We have our star. Hey, come on, Bowser. Oh, damn it. What? Where did that come from? Okay, which one is closer? Oh no! I messed up! Oh yeah, I forgot all that. Wait, it's gonna come back and fry me, right? Yep. Okay, let's pick up those coins. Oh, come on here. Come here, come here. I'm dead. Yeah, this last part is not... I'm not very good at it. I know Bowser is a pushover in this game, but... this last fight is... I'm not used to it. Okay, not that one. I have to wait until the fire extinguishes. Come here, buddy. Okay, which one is closer? God damn it! Oh, really? You can do that? Okay, one down. Come here, Bowser. You know you want it. That's two. All right, this happens. Oops! Uh-oh, this is not looking good. It's not looking good, gamers. Okay, maybe one coin over here. I believe in you. Otherwise, I'll kick your ass. I'll get inside this Nintendo 64 and kick your Italian ass. It's fine because my grandparents were Italian, so I can do it. Oops. Damn it. Maybe if I can slip here. Damn it! Oh, I died. At least I hear you have unlimited lives to retry this one. Really? That was enough? Come on, dude. I'm running circles around you. Literally. That's one. Oops. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Where is this one? Not that way. Oh, I forgot you could do that. At least it's not teleporting like the other time. Oh no, come on! Oh, there was no bomb there. Hehehe. Oops. I'm sorry if you can do this easily, but I cannot. Oh. I miss. Okay, that was lucky. Damn it, no time for this. Okay, let's pick up the coins. Oh, the shockwave really can expand over here. No, I don't like this move. This one sucks. Please give you a coin, so. Damn it. Okay, I got you. I think I got you. But I have to not mess up. Which is easier said than done. Yep. I mess up. No, it was, there was one closer here from that. I'm sorry, I'm not very good at this fight. Oh, I missed for very little. Okay, no. I cannot attack right now because I'm gonna get my ass burned. Wait, this is the worst spot possible for doing this. Darn it. Where is the closest one? I think it's that one, right? Come on! Oh, really? Well, I miss. I miss from the other side now. Next one should be the one. Yeah, I'm getting closer, but still. Okay. I was thinking in another speed, so that messed my aim up. Oh, damn it. I was thinking of a very smart plan, but it didn't work, so it wasn't very smart in the end. Yep. Let's wait until this is over. Again, because if we let this stay, it may kill me. Might, just might kill me. Oh. Well, I whiffed it. Come on, Mario. You can do it. Okay. He looks like his textures are like very reptile like, and in the next games they are very soft. So maybe that's why. I mean, here he looks like a turtle, dragon, whatever, but in the other games he looks smoother, if you get what I try to say. Sure, why not? Heal ourselves and we're Gucci. Maybe I cannot. Okay, now the blue fire is gonna kick my ass there. Come here, boys, boy. Thank you. There we go. So long, gay Bowser. It's weird to hear Peach speaking.
And it's all thanks to you. Thank you, Mario.
The same as Sunshine, but yeah, you know.
Here we go!
Listen, everybody. Let's bake a delicious cake. For Mario.
Hey, I can see you. You're not walking away. You're just standing there. Yep. Good one, Chiggy. Even if I have a lot of negative things to say about, well, some aspect of the controller, I think this is a very fine game. Very nice. Wait, this is the normal ending, right? I mean, there's not another ending here, or is it there? Oh yeah, I remember this place. Ah, the fish AI.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
You're welcome, Mario. Anytime. Okay. No, it's just 4. And they're all in Rainbow Ride. Do I have to restart this? The console or something? Because I don't remember. In any case, I will take a short break. So I will go to the restroom and come back and continue with this. We can pick up those 4 last stars, we have time. BRB! And we're back. Okay, I have reset the game.
Hello.
There you go. Let's see if we can get those last 4 stars, and we got it. Okay, let's see if there we go. I can do it like this. Oh, you won't let me. Well, maybe I can do it. Let's try again. There we go. Oh, wrong one. Darn it. Okay, wrong angle. There you go. No, wait! This is the wrong one. It's the wrong one again. Oh, almost made the same mistake. Let's do the same as always. Start with the coin one, and then see where that gets us. Should be the amount of coins. No, that star doesn't count as a power star. Don't ask me why. I think it's because it's a special one. I think this probably means. This is like, 120 stars, and then that big ass star. I don't know if it's has a special name, but yeah, it doesn't count as a power star. Wahoo! Also, there are some very bad videos on the internet that they say that there is another star, but it's just clickbait, I think. Well, that was spectacular. I mean, I fell down every possible hole. Not really. I mean, yeah, there is, because supposedly stars are what they seal the castle and stuff. But if there is a good reason to go through more of 70 stars, I don't know. It's a corpus ghost, it's a video game, and you want to collect stuff. But yeah, I don't know if there is another plot-related reason for that. Are there enough coins over there? I should go over here first. Pick up all the coins I forgot over here. No. So no plot reasons, only, it happens. That's my fault, really. Didn't get like all the things straight in this game for the 3D movement, but still, I enjoy how it controls. This part. What? Did you see that? I got catapulted by the slide. There we go. Okay, yeah. Let's go back. That's very little time. I don't remember it being so short. Damn it. There we go. Okay, what's next? All right, this. Well, I missed that. We're gonna be a longer than expected here. I don't like Rainbow Ride. Mario like it was in an Indian soap opera. Come on. I'm sure that was sad to watch for everyone watching there in your homes. I'm very sorry. Let's try in the meantime. Squatting. I can try again for the 100 coins again. So I don't want to leave that for the last. Well, Okay, I guess. That's a way you can go. Hmm? Okay, no, it's not the coin star now. It was a waste of time. Okay, finally. Wait, there were two stars over here, right? Okay, get out of that Tupperware. Come on. Please tell me you're not gonna despawn. Okay. No! Oh, no! Well, this sucks. Must be something I can do about this. Like that. Yeah, I don't know what that accomplished, but I guess we have to do all of that again. Hey, the tired. I don't like just riding this magic carpet. It's not very fun, it's not very engaging. Engaging? Yeah, you have ways to just jump around and blaze through the level, but that takes more skill than I have. Oh, there's something over there also. I forgot. Yeah, I forgot that I just didn't want to remember. It's also a possibility. Okay, now try not to move too much. We're here, finally. No, no, I'm not gonna even try to get that. Somewhere over the rainbow. I think I know where this story is, but I don't remember. As I was saying, I don't remember. Let's try once again to just let's try. Let's not say anything. Maybe it's bad luck. Really? What the hell? Hey, have one still left. Well, no, we have to restart the game. Fine. Is it? No. Yahoo! Okay, it was something like here. Okay, now let's not try. I just jumped into the hole. Gotta remember, it's the right side. But come on. I think I know what I have to do. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yep. Okay. I think I can still save this. No, maybe not. Wow! I'm impressed. I mean, how do you manage to aim so perfectly in the middle of all of that? Let's go over here. I don't have the energy to complain. Which is weird because I can always complain more. Okay, yeah, yep. Maybe I just have bad aim. Which is possible, I mean. Alright, bring me that horizon. I'd say, oh no, I have to touch the thing or otherwise it will disappear, but then I decided to, oh maybe I shouldn't do that, and then I fell down. Okay, we'll shut up for a second. And then it's gonna work out. You'll see. Ooh, that got me. Okay, I don't have any idea what I'm trying to do there, so I'm gonna just keep going here. Oops. Nice! I have 69 coins. That was scary. Well, not scary, it was dumb, it was very dumb. I think I saw a mosquito. Wait a second.
Yep, it was a mosquito.
Oh, I can see it now. I don't know what it is. Oh, god damn it. I will have to deal with that later. Okay, what's missing here? Some coins here, no coins over there. Some very relaxing wave down. Okay, let's not screw it up. That's bad luck. Yeah, well, I won't do the that one ever. Isn't there like a teleport here? Something I can just skip the... just gonna skip the carpets. I want to do them. They're not very exciting to swatch either, so... This doesn't matter because I'm already here. Let's just go here. Just jump like that. And we're dead. We're not dead. We're there, I wanted to say, not dead. I think if I can aim exactly here, that'll be fine. Well, you know. Chukno. Don't ruin my moment. Okay, now we gotta do it right. We gotta get to 120.
Let's go.
Okay, you can just stay there. What? You see that? Yeah. Okay, 65 coins. This doesn't sound so bad. Maybe I should try here first. Coins. Please don't. Okay, follow. Do whatever you want. That happens. Where's the Goomba? Did the Goomba die? That was weird. Please let me just do it right now. Sorry, 8 coins, I think. But I just need 2 more. Well, I count correctly. Two more coins, huh? Yeah, we can do it. Yeah, oh, wait. This is gonna be a problem. Gotta be very careful now. Worst possible place to have a star up here, but hey.
Here we go!
It's over. It's over. 120. Papa Pia. Baby got the diarrhea. Let's see if the cannon outside is He's on now. He's just gonna visit one friend and we're gone. It is! There we go. Hey! There he is. Hey, Yoshi. So 99 lives. Why? Who knows? Bye, Yoshi. Anyway, that was it. That was Super Mario 64. I like this game. I just really hate some parts of it, but after that, it's a fine game. Yeah, it's on. So, that should be it now, kids. It's time to go to sleep. Wait, I'm gonna just put it here. Oh yeah, that part just looks unfinished, right? Because it is. Yeah, we had good times. L is real. 2401. Yeah, guys, I want to thank everyone for watching. Yeah, that was it. That was Mario 64. Hope you enjoyed it. Good night. Bye bye.